This is Swapnaja Mohite. I'm from India, and for last 2 years I'm using this Easy Flow by Owatrol. This has given me good results in my fluid painting, and I'll be showing you today what I do with this product. So I'm laying down my color here one by one. Some effects where this blue will be more highlighted. So I have used the major colors. Now I'll be using white and black. I have added silicone or the serum in almost all the colors except the black one. Black, because this is my swipe color. I'm going to do a swipe here. A transparency sheet. You all can see very well how the cells have popped up. Owatrol Easy Flow has given me so many cells, and I'm really very happy with the outcome of this. I hope you all like this. So here you can see the cells. They are all that actually I wanted to have, that blue color in prominence. So here this blue has been highlighted more. Okay, I think the sides I was not able to pull the sheet, but still doesn't matter. Overall effect is very good. I'll just try to remove that black if possible. So I bought it less. Okay, so as you have seen that we have used this color and we have created here this kind of fluid painting. Now these are cells, and innumerable cells are there. Okay, and this can be also used as it is, or it can be enhanced. As you can see here, I have used the same technique, only the colors were laid in the vertical manner, and then those were swiped using black here, as I've done here also. And on top of this, I have just highlighted that or enhanced this painting using golden color to depict the forest. I wanted to show this enchanted forest where you can see the fairies and all that. So in this manner, this painting also can be enhanced differently, or it also can be used as it is, as a backdrop or as a painting in its own.